What is up, guys? Welcome back. God of War Ragnarok episode 41. And I think on this episode, we might kind of explore this area here before we start going back to the main story again. This might be the episode where we kind of go through this area. But with that being said, let's go. Go slay the Soul Eater.
I'm here. You can yell at me. You want. You're leaving.
And what would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
I thought I heard a goddamn raven. I'm looking for this this enemy they want me to find.
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
There he is.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy if we killed another one, at least.
Andvari, the dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Lost him.
Turned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
I... Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Don't worry. We're handling the Aesir.
Now, tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a meat hall, and Thor was there.
Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I got out quick. That's the last I saw of him, but maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the meat hall.
Whoa, you think Thor? Was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
The drow. And now dragons. This place has really seen better days.
Well, let's see what we got over here.
Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question. Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! No bloody hell, you're serious.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Dead end. Where to now?
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
We'd bring the river back. I wonder what's in there. This will take us to the dam. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst, it makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. Sather.
They're doing here.
Some Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences.
Where's the door? Shouldn't there be a way inside?
Yet another mystery crystal. Another Trekkie!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
Those things are healing because of the Noki!
What the hell? I have a story to tell.
What is it?
It is the tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
But, the specifics elude me. I had my side of me, and I was excited. Yes, about to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three pods. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think. Ah, there's still a blockage further up there.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
That's unjammed the wheel.
The water's moving. I wonder if we can get anywhere near now. The water level dropped. I think we can go across now.
That's where the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Bloody luck. Another one.
It's gonna blow!
Unblocked, the voracious Drekki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
All right, guys, that'll be it for this episode. The next one, we'll just continue this area and try to get it done and keep moving forward the game. If you guys are here, I appreciate it. Appreciate your time. And if you like what you see, please hit the like and subscribe and turn on notifications. And I will see you on the very next episode. See you guys.